So I just want to show you how to archive a class in Edpuzzle. It's similar to archiving a class in Google Classroom, except it's a little different because the students will not have access to the material. You will have access as the instructor to grades and material and the videos, but the students will not have access. So just kind of keep that in mind. Save the video links, like if they were YouTubes and whatnot, and make like a resource page for them if you ever needed them to have access to them. But I did want to let you know that the students will no longer have access, just you. If you log into Edpuzzle, over to the top right, you're going to see, you know, your My Classes. And then over here to the left, you're going to see all of the current classes that you have. And then there's a drop down here for archived classes that you can see. I've already archived one. Archived classes can always be restored or deleted, you say, after you need them. But in order to get a class into archived, then you're just going to kind of go over to the current classes and kind of hover over it with your mouse until the three dots show up. And then you can go ahead and archive that class. And just going to let you know what it's doing. And then just remember, the students will no longer have access. It'll basically, they'll try to click on the class and it'll give them a code to join. Like, it's almost like removing them. Okay. So if that's what you are looking for, to kind of clean up your classes, you could go ahead and do that. If you don't want to go ahead and archive it, you could always just make a new class and title it differently, if that's something that you want to do as well. And again, this is just to give kids a fresh start, right? So that they're not seeing all those missing. So let me know if you have questions.